All right, here we go. 2021 Topps Chrome Jumbo Baseball case break number 4. These are your squads. Thank you, everybody, very much. Good luck to you. Like I said in the email, I'll keep you guys updated on what's going on with delivery of Optic. Don't have it yet. It says it's in Georgia, but... What's up, Sean? How are you? Yard work? Yeah. Tell me about it, man. Too damn hot out. Let's see what we got in the first couple boxes. Baseball. Nice Correa. Louis Brinson. Prismic Power. Bryce Harper. Nice Trout. JT Brubaker, Pirates, and DePaul. Will Myers. Leody Taveras, rookie refractor. Ke'Bryan Hayes. Alec Baum. Joe Adell. Yeah, tons and tons of them. Cole Hewer, White Sox, Dean. Austin Hayes, Davey Garcia, Pache, Bart, Acuña, Air Jordan, Donis Medina, Scooble. Nice. Pink Kyle Lewis. $3.99 on that one. Pujols. Blue Leody Taveras for the Rangers. Ray. Ray's sports cards. Nice Vlad, refractor. Voit, Soto, Aaron Nola. Ooh, we got a gold coming, I think. Cronenworth. Mike Brousseau, nice Mookie Betts, refractor. What's up, Bob? How are you? Joey Gallo and Adonis Medina for the Phillies. A couple color autos. Got one more to go out of this box. Bob, what's new? Shohei, Andrés Giménez, Greenwave, Lindor. Ashton Godot. Man, you and me both right now. Got a lot going on with training new guys, finding new guys, getting everything set up for the new shops. To $199. Nice Shohei. That is your first box. Fridays are not going to work for me. Sterling Sharp, Washington, Mark. Anderson Tejada. Kyle Lewis, reverse negative. Cool. Dylan Carlson. Pavin Smith, Diamondbacks, Ray Lewis. Walker Buehler. Luis Garcia, not related. Nice. Christian Pache. Albert Abreu, Yankees. Juan Soto, refractor. Starling Marte. Nick Castellanos. Tyler Zuber. Definitely not his son. Jazz Chisholm. I don't know. Maybe it could be. Tatis, Jordan Holloway. Jesus Sanchez. Ozzy Albies, pink. And Brandy Crawford. Box three. Brandon Belak, Houston. Ray's Sports Cards. Shohei. TJ Anton. Reds. Grassi. Buxton. Green Wave, Kevin Biggio. Blue Jays, those are to 99. Maeda, Luis Patino. Padres. Whatever happened to Alex Kirilloff? How's he doing this year? I haven't heard anything out of him. Purple Seth Romero, Nationals. Mark. 250, Dansby. Blake Taylor, Houston. Byron Buxton. Cody Bellinger refractor. Joe Adell. Shohei. That one is to 199. Shohei anything. Color right now. What's up, Grizz? How you doing? No sight of the optic. Not yet. I checked tracking. Well, checked tracking about a half an hour ago. And, yeah, it's probably about an hour ago. It was in Georgia. So I don't know. It says it's on track to be delivered by 8 o'clock tonight, which sucks because I won't be around at 8 o'clock tonight. But. Hopefully it does get delivered. We can do it tomorrow. Usually if they don't deliver on Friday, they don't come till Monday though. Float a JoJo line. Exactly. How you been, Chris? Tyson Miller. And these autos have stunk you so far. Nick Niedert. I did not go to California. No, I did not go to California. Sorry, I got distracted. What makes you think I went to California? I went to Miami Beach a couple weeks ago. Victor Robles, Casey Mize, that's a good one. Race sports cards. Willie Adames, Pink Speckle. We sent one of our guys out there to help with contractors this week. He's actually coming back now. So hopefully they can start doing some work. I think we're thinking probably 2 months the shop will be up and running out there. Pavin Smith. The Dallas one's going to take a while because it's a brand new building. There's nothing in it. It's brand new. Like the walls and plumbing, air conditioning, it all needs to be finished. Found a killer location for the New York shop. So we're going to go up there and check that out, and probably next week, maybe the week after, put in our intent letter already so we don't lose it. Joe Adele, I think that's a variation. Nice. Leody Taveras. Mize is rare. I can't recall seeing too much of him. Seems like all of the good air autos are rare in this. Just a bunch of pitchers. Base pitcher autos. Bronxville, I think that's where it's located at. Nick Niedert, definitely not rare. Yeah, Westchester. That's right. Just walk the cards over. Nah, they should come pick them up. Taylor Jones. Houston, Ray. Rosario. Vlad. Jorge Guzman, purple for the Marlins. Grizz. Jose Garcia. I like how he autoed it there. Reds, Garassi, Yachty. Ooh, got a gold. Gold wave. Jesus Sanchez, Casey Mize, and JT for the Phillies. Luis Garcia. $10 cases, $65. Man, how many autos did you end up with? Adele and Trout. Mark Mathias. Brewers. The Hoff. That one's still 150. Brandon Crawford, reverse. Zach Birdie, pitcher auto, White Sox, Dean. For Bowman Chrome. I have heard that Bowman Chrome is going to be awesome. They didn't get a lot of the autos in time for Bowman, so they're moving them all over to Bowman Chrome. So they say. I gotta look at the checklist. Tarek Skubal. I should be getting a good amount. 5 hobbies, 2 jumbos, and some Lucy's. The shiny ones. Yeah, my kids are super into it also. And they also only like the super shiny ones, the hollows, reverse hollows. Full art card. I'm starting to get big time into soccer. Andre Scrub watched a couple games the other day. Matches, sorry. Trying to wrap my head around the rules. Cody Bellinger, green. Getting better? Yeah. Yeah. A little bit. Some of them I have in my head, but I can't get out of my mouth properly yet. Basabe. Giants. Club Brugge. So yeah, that one I thought would have been Bruges. Way off. I'm surprised at how many of the rookies are like producing big time. I don't know if that's common in football. Man, I really like Bellingham. Kamavinga had an assist the other day. Braylon Marquez, pitcher, refractor auto. Learn the rules. Yes. Then I have to buy a gaming console. Can I play it on my phone? Adalberto Mondesi, gold, Royals, Brett. Patrick Weigel, pitcher auto. Yeah, they all got gobbled up by the bots and sneakerheads, right? PS5s. The scalpers. Tristan McKenzie. Purple pitcher auto. Brian Garcia. Detroit. Ready. Jazz Chisholm, DJ Lemieux, Orange Wave. Yeah, and put a shutdown on that. You're like, hey, if you guys don't stop this, nobody gets cards. And like that, poof, retail was gone. What's your favorite club? I haven't found mine yet. Toddy Gam. They're not very good, are they? This year? Or the last couple years? Maybe I'm wrong. Who do they have on their squad? Sun, Harry Kane, are they in the Champions League? Tottenham? Kyle Cody. Gold Wave. Matt Olson. Seth Elledge. Cardinals. Jordan Green. Chelsea. Yeah, that's what I've read. Is they're the big spenders. Some like Russian oligarch on them. Stiver, White Sox. Moose Robert. Keuchel. Yeah, I know that I definitely won't be a Chelsea guy. Dylan Carlson, Cardinals. Grizzlebees. That's a good one. Ronnie Garcia, Detroit. Christian Javier, Aaron Judge, that's a variation, I believe. Eloy. Dylan Carlson. Last box. Good luck. I don't know. Markets change. The internet killed newspapers and radio. But they're not gone. Just looks different. I was happy to see Topps got their UEFA license extended. It depends what Fanatics is going to do. Are they going to cut every single seller out? All shops, all online, all everything, and just try to do everything by themselves? Because I can see that being a massive failure. I can definitely see a lot of people not liking Fanatics for the first few years. Hell, people are just starting to warm up to Panini. You know, that's one of the first things I thought of too, Grim, was that would be the one that I would buy as a manufacturer. But are Jordan and LeBron going to agree to that? I'm sure they've got something in their contract that says, hey, you can't just sell our stuff to somebody else. Alex Facia. Robert Refractor. I think I'm kind of like everyone else. I don't like exclusives. I'm not worried about it. It could change a lot of things for a lot of people. I don't think it'll change much for us. Jorge Guzman, Blue Wave. Lots of them. Trouty, purple. Nice. And a Vlad refractor. Back to back. Nice ones. Jake Woodford, pitcher. Luis Garcia. Luis Gonzalez. Salvador Perez and Cody Bellinger. Let me sleeve up these last few. We'll do a recap. All right, let's do this. No more Topps Chrome. I might post more Optic. We'll see. Mike Trout. Purple to $2.99. Salvador Perez to $3.99. Keuchel and Adames. Those are to $3.50. Albies. And Kyle Lewis to $3.99. Tarek Skubal, $1.99. Nice. Shohei, also to $1.99. Starling Marte, Aqua Wave, Luis Patino, both to $1.99. Greens are to $99. Yordan Alvarez, Cody Bellinger, Kevin Biggio, Green Wave to $99. Jimenez, Aaron Judge, variation, Alberto Mondesi, gold, DJ LeMahieu, orange wave, base autos, Casey Mize. If you liked pitchers, this was the case for you. Luis Gonzalez, a couple Pavin Smiths. Later, Sean. Bye, Grizz. Dylan Carlson, Jose Garcia. Brandon Marquez, Tyson Miller. Refractors are to $4.99. Antone. Sterling Sharp. Blue Wave. Jorge Guzman. To $1.50. Kyle Cody. Gold Wave to $50. Brian Garcia. Guzman. Purples are to $2.50. Blue Wave. Matthias. To $1.50. Seth Romero, Leody Taveras, and Adonis Medina. That is it on this one. So thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. We'll see you all next time.